What's up, Rockets? I'm Gerald Harris.
And I'm Autumn Johnson.
And this is J-Rocket TV. This is a special spring showcase edition of J-Rocket TV where we highlight projects completed by Judson High School's AV production class.
For today's showcase, we'll be presenting music videos completed by Mr. B's AV production class. We'd like your help in deciding which one is the best.
So after you complete today's broadcast, your classes will vote on which one's the best, and your teachers will tabulate the votes and then email them to Mr. B, and we'll have the winner announced for our next broadcast.
From first period, we have your phone.
From first period, we have syrup sandwiches.
Okay. Welcome to Strange Addictions Anonymous. We're going to start over there. Introduce yourself and tell us what your strange addiction is.
Hi, my name is Q.
Hi, Q.
And I'm addicted to eating toilet paper.
Hi, everybody. My name is Jay.
Hi, Jay.
And my strange addiction is sniffing gasoline.
Hi, my name's Kendry.
Hi, Kendry.
And I'm addicted to eating syrup sandwiches.
Sandwich your weakness. You gotta serve this. Yeah. Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and syrup sandwiches. Vanessa syrup with some syrup sandwiches. Parmesan with my accountant lives in syrup sandwiches. You say with my syrup tastes like Kool-Aid for the sandwiches. Girl, I can buy your Westie World syrup sandwiches. Ooh, that sandwich good. Won't you sit it on my sandwiches? I get way too petty once you let me do these sandwiches. Pull up on your block and break it down. We playing sandwiches. Syrup, sit the sandwich, sandwiches that syrup from. Sandwich over DM, you just gotta serve from. If I quit your sandwich, I still got my syrup from. If I quit this syrup, I still be the sandwich funk. My syrup sandwich just went viral. Right stroke, pull a sandwich in a spiral. Soprano syrup, we like to keep it on a high note. It's sandwich to it, you and I know. Sandwich be humble.
Hey, everybody left.
But I had this whole story about how I'm addicted to syrup sandwiches and everyone left.
Mm-mm.
I even changed my outfit.
Mm-mm.
Oh.
From second period, we have boredom. Another video from second period is congratulations.
My mama calls, see you on TV, sunset. done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. They was never friendly. Yeah. Now I'm jumping out the Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bad, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom. Yeah, yeah. If you be winning, put your lighters to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with it, I just put it to the side. Bought a sense of baby, they could see it in my eye. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hating, say we changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
From fourth period, we had a reaction music video to Bazzi's song Beautiful, where students at Judson were told they were beautiful.
So we are going around and letting everyone know how beautiful, incredible, and motivating they are.
Tomorrow comes and goes before you know. So I just had to let you know the way that Gucci look on you.
And remember, don't let your peers or body shaming bring you down, because you are amazing.
And there you have it, Rockets. Your choices once again were your phone, syrup sandwiches, boredom, congratulations, and beautiful.
All right, Rockets, make sure to vote to let us know which music video you thought was the best.
And remember, we're trying to determine which was the best made music video, not necessarily which song was your favorite.
Well, Rockets, that's about all the time we have today. I'm Gerald Harris.
And I'm Autumn Johnson.
And this has been J-Rocket TV. To see more of our content and other broadcasts, make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel. And let's stay focused, Rockets. We only have 13 days left till graduation.